of every five people does not wash their hands after they use the bathroom. Don't be one of those fifth guys.
You can't miss David Cohn, the fifth guy outside UCF's student union. Pulling a fake urinal full of hand sanitizer, Cohn asks students what they're doing to stay healthy.
Keeping our hands clean.
Covering my mouth when I sneeze.
Okay. And drinking a lot of vitamin C.
That's all correct. Now I have to ask
the Edgy campaign is one of many ways UCF is helping students and faculty protect themselves from the H1N1 flu, which has spread throughout the world. The most important advice, wash your hands frequently, especially before you eat.
When you wash your hands, do it with warm water and soap and water. Make sure to lather between your fingers. And typically, we try to advocate that persons wash their hands for 20 seconds, which surprisingly is how long it takes to sing happy birthday to yourself twice.
Another important tip is to cough into your elbow, not into your hands. And if you're sick, you should stay home. Don't go to work or to class. Michael Dykin is the medical director of UCF Health Services, which provides quality outpatient care to students. He says flu symptoms are similar to those for a cold, but are usually more intense. H1N1 symptoms include headaches, fever, a dry cough, and a runny nose. You should see a doctor if your symptoms are severe, or if you are pregnant, have diabetes, or suffer from asthma.
We want them to do either one of two things, to go back home with their family till they're free of fever for 24 hours, or if that's not possible, to return to their residence, whether it's on campus or off campus, and to avoid contact with others.
The health center gives masks to students with flu-like symptoms when they first walk in. Ill students are asked to wear surgical masks whenever they are around other people. UCF also provides resident assistance with free flu kits for sick students. The kits include medication and chicken soup. They also are available in the pharmacy and Night Aid for only $5. To help students who are sick, UCF has encouraged faculty members to place more materials online and also to set flexible attendance and makeup policies.
A lot of what we're doing now with hand washing and cough etiquette is to mitigate the epidemic. We want to blunt it and slow it until vaccine is available.
In the meantime, Dykin encourages the campus community to get seasonal flu shots.
You don't want to have both the seasonal flu and H1N1. Also, you want to pay attention to when the vaccine becomes available and pursue it. That's probably the best prevention that exists is vaccination.
While most students recover well, there have been more serious cases, even deaths, around the country. So don't be the fifth guy. Wash your hands and visit www.ucf.edu/flu to learn more. It'll help you, your friends, and your coworkers stay healthy.
Hand sanitizer!
This is Chad Bennett for UCF Reports.